Palace, of which the piece is named. Joaquin Rodrigo, composer, described his work as capturing the fragrance of magnolias, the singing of birds, and the gushing sounds that could be heard all over the palace, which was located along the Tajo River outside of Madrid. These details, the smells, the sounds, the feel, the breezes, are in fact the only details that Rodrigo himself would have been able to notice, as he was blind from the age of 3 due to an illness he contracted. If anything, however, his blindness enhanced his musical sensitivity, and from an early age he devoted himself to the study of piano and music composition. Rodrigo wrote this piece during the Spanish Civil War, one of the most turbulent and woeful times in Spanish history, and indeed world history. It lasted from 1936 to 1939. When the war was finished, the piece was finally debuted in 1940 in Barcelona, into a great success, and today is considered the most popular concerto ever written in the 20th century. And, although it is written in a Baroque form, the truly Spanish passion of the piece can still be heard, thanks to the more primitive tunes reminiscent of old Spanish folk songs. This is quite a special performance, and we are proud to present Mr. Jinicky with the Concerto de Aranjuez. Thank you.
Thank you.